say that, you know, you got to pick and chew on the TV channel. The one you like, you can pick it. It not go into the whole packet like before.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You can pick and choose, huh?
Yeah. A la carte.
I got Cody.
He says, I got Cody.
I pick and chew, all right.
All right, let's see what's up with this one. Oh, let's plug it in. What happens?
What?
Nada.
That mean I didn't type?
Oh, yeah. No power, no power, no power. No nada. Okay.
One stick.
Let's see. Happening today. All right. I'm recording again just for luck, okay? Just for luck.
I feel like I'm in school.
All righty, let's start.
Yes, teacher.
Well, really what I like to do is check out the board, check out the case. Because if something blows, there's usually a spot on the case somewhere, so it kind of gives you an indication where something might have blown, such as that. Which would be around this area. Which, yep, looks like the R035, once again, is out. It's a fuse. Resistor, but it's like a fuse. No continuity means no bueno. Alright, so we definitely got a bad that. Let's start with basics though. Fuse. No fuse. Fuse bad. FET. Oh, FET bad too? Oh. FET bad too. Oh, no bueno. Resistor, transistor, okay, what is it, resistor, that one's good, crap, so we got a bad FET, bad R035, bad fuse, let's check out this 16-1-2-A-1. Well, I get lucky on this. Alright, so. Gun. And what do we need here? We need FET. FET. R035. What else? Fuse. Big fuse. Big fuse. Big fuse. Big fuse.
Little fuse.
Big fuse. Alrighty. Let's see what happens. Everything. Wait, was the resistor out? Good. All right. Start with the R035. Get that out of there. Get this FET off. What's the FET? MOSFET. It's going to be a 600 watt MOSFET. All righty. Let's see. Get this R035 off of here. Yeah, my heat guns suck. Sue me. Whatever. That's gone. Okay. Oh, excuse me. ready. R035 gone. New one. What's that?
Thunderstorms.
Oh. Yeah.
Armageddon. Oh. Enough to push 40 train cars.
Yeah, those train cars were just getting ready for tonight.
Practice.
Preview.
Yeah. Well, we're going to get blown off the tracks anyway. We may as well go ahead and jump off.
Ready? That don't look very pretty, does it? I don't think so.
Does thunder upset your cats? Well, you don't know yet.
We had the hailstorm blow through.
Already?
No, really no thunder.
Let's see.
Oh, man. They didn't like, they didn't care much for that. They were pretty upset by it. They wouldn't be hit.
Well, I can play with the hail.
Yeah. Just make sure that's working. Yep, good. All right. What are we doing? Big fuse, okay. My pokies. I'm just gonna clean out my hole here.
Double taped already.
Yeah, double tape.
What's your triple tape?
Maybe you can take it off.
But it's taped.
Right. Well, you can tape it off. You can heat, but don't too much heat.
Already.
Okie dokie.
Check this resistor one more time. Make sure.
Why would there be a complaint?
Oh.
Yeah.
Yep.
The one
it is good.
Find out.
Alrighty.
No,
big fuse. Go ahead and take it off too. Since we're removing stuff.
They
kept right
saying you the unit, the VR. Alright. You take over the rest.
Okay. Fuse. A 24N60M2 600 volts.
Okay.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
This one here.
Kind of annoying sometimes. I need a little driver, a nut driver kind of thing.
Oh, look at that, all the wiring.
Whatever, I'll work with what I have.
this one. Yep. USB.
Yole. That's pretty loose. So let's see, these moved further back. Let's see.
I'm in the house.
These are the same. This one's a little bit less.
Yeah, that's all.
And we'll see how close we get here. How about that? Not too shabby at all. Went in there perfect. Awesome, awesome. Let's go ahead to the fuse too.
Technical. Just remove it.
Technical difficulties.
I need to change the power supply for it.
Big fuse.
So there is something wrong with it.
Alrighty.
But they say that will be thing here.
This thing just sits there and spurts out fluid and won't stop. Even when I suck back on it. These are so annoying.
Do you have any 2115 minutes?
Take this. Ah, really?
Yeah,
you
just, no, the one
with
the VR.
So the other one, though.
The VR is bad? Or
no, the unit.
The unit.
Bad.
Man, 2115s.
Is that the half powers?
That's the half powers, man.
Well, put two together.
Get two half powers, make one. One working unit.
Yeah, no?
No, I do not. You might want to tell him to order you some.
Yeah. I think they have some coming.
I only have three for repair, but they always have problems.
Hey, the 2115 want to come in?
Alrighty. Oops. Guess I weren't seeing that. Sorry. I just put the fuse in, that's all. Alrighty. Let's snip these off here. Okay. Snip these off.
I might.
A little bit long.
Yeah, we might.
All right. Fuse that.
Yeah, I liar. That. Yeah, don't worry.
Oh, you got some?
Oh, yeah. EPGS warranty. Okay. 1, 2, 3. We have 5 left after this one.
Oh man.
I know. Yeah. Oh, okay. They have. We don't have a 2115. They ordered. They have.
Alrighty.
Okay.
Alright, so we replaced this MOSFET 600 volt, big fuse, and an R035. Now let's just do our checks again, see what we get. Good fuse, good fuse, good fit. 537, that's good. What I'm looking for is not just continuity, but 539, that's a good reading. This other pin, you'll get nothing. is no reading. This one's 539, 5 something-ish. That's good. All the Feds give you something. That's a 540. And diode mode.
So they bring it in 2
here. R035, good. Let me check every these other MOSFETs while I'm at it. Those are all good.
What's up, man?
Hey, man, this, I'm Head Jackass.
What's up, brother?
What's up, guys?
How you doing?
Good. This, I'm lost my second thought.
Alrighty. Now let me take a quick look through the board just to see if I can see anything else that may be blown, may need to be replaced. If not, we'll boot it up, see what happens.
Yeah, Jonathan, will you put this on there for?
What's that?
A little tempered glass thing?
Oh, yeah, of course.
Sorry.
No,
thanks.
Problem. Not a problem.
I would do it, but I just don't want to. I mean, I don't know how.
Sag.
You put your thumbprint.
Oh,
seal it.
Hold on. You know what? I'm going to skip that. Let's just plug it in and see what happens. Since I got people over here wanting me to do some screen protector. So, let's see, hold on. See what happens, it might work, it might not. We'll see. Unplug, plug.
You want the light on?
Ah, no poppy poppy. Yeah, leave it off for me. Nothing popping. Nothing blowing. Got eject. Drum roll. Once again, good to go. Fuse, FET, R035. Pretty easy, guys. Now, this is just basics on some of them. They're all different. You know, I'll just kind of check them out. But that one's good to go. All right, gotta go. Bye-bye.